There's a lot of evidence that suggests that since about 1950, halfway through the last century, something has happened to our environment, something to do with the way that we live, that has upset our immune systems and left them dysfunctional. Throughout most of human history, we have lived in a pretty dirty environment. I'm talking microbiologically. A lot of bacteria, viruses, molds, and yeasts present in our living quarters and also in the foods that we ate. Now, under those conditions, our immune systems were exercised, if you will. They were active. And under those conditions, our immune systems did a pretty good job. Starting in about 1880, we saw changes in food technology, which started to remove, in particular, the yeast, the glucopolysaccharides from yeast. They started to be removed initially from breads. Then in 1950, they start being taken out of beer. That's where microfiltration comes in, and all those good compounds are taken out of the beers as well. And after the war, we see the introduction of the synthetic fungicides into agriculture. And so now the countryside is being sterilized. And all the yeasts that were present in the food chain, they're all gone. That's left us naked, vulnerable. What we need to do is to put these important compounds back into the food chain. Wellmune does that.